pariman. Punca kejadian adalah
Minister in the Prime Minister's Department, P. Waytha has called for calm in the wake of a violent riot that took place outside the Sri Mahamariaman Temple in USJ 25 Subang Jaya early this morning. In a statement issued by the Minister's office, it said that the Minister requests for all Malaysians to stay calm until full investigation is conducted on the incident. He also assured that the rule of law would prevail. In the incident this morning, 18 vehicles were touched and two men in their 30s sustained injuries.
Perselisihan faham antara dua kumpulan adalah tentang isu perpindahan kuil. This statement is false and irresponsible. It has created much tension among the Indian community, especially in the light of the late and ineffective response to the Subang Jaya police force.